Do 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 do.
In this video, we will continue traveling north along current and former alignments of U.S. Highway 41 from Kentland to Morocco, Indiana. There are actually two parallel former U.S. 41 alignments south of Morocco, Indiana. The original 1926 alignment diverged from the current alignment near Ade, Indiana, at an intersection with modern-day County Road 900S and Indiana 16. It is illustrated on this map by the blue line. It followed County Roads 900S and 275W north towards County Road 700S. By 1930, the U.S. 41 alignment had moved east to the current alignment between Indiana State Road 16 and County Road 700S. After running briefly concurrent with modern County Road 700S, the 1926 alignment of U.S. 41 turned north, following the modern alignment of County Road 300W. It would have followed this 300W alignment all the way into Morocco. By 1930, the alignment had shifted east, following the current alignment to County Road 700 South. U.S. 41 then turned to the northwest and north, following the red, purple, and light blue lines on this map to intersect with and continue along the original 1926 alignment. The portion in red no longer exists. It was obliterated sometime between 2003 and 2005. The sections in purple and light blue, extending north from County Road 600S, still exist today and are street signed as Old U.S. 41. The 1930s alignment was replaced and Morocco was bypassed by the current alignment sometime around 1957. On this trip, I followed the 1926 alignment, although I did briefly turn south to follow the portion of the 1930s alignment shown here in light blue.
Driving continuously for more than 2 hours, please take some rest.
Thank you.
departure. Lane departure.
Thank you.
In the next video, we will continue traveling north along current and former alignments of U.S. Highway 41 from Morocco to Lake Village, Indiana.
Please check the video description below for links to several online resources that made this trip possible. Thanks for watching. Y'all come back now.